Now I am conducting abacus class. Again I am repeating, I am conducting now abacus class. We have already revised many formulas, we have revised so many topics. So today again what will we do? We will revise the short answers. Okay, everybody open the short answer last page. Okay, from 19. Okay, I am repeating the answer again. You will repeat after me. Abacus is a brain development program. We use thumb finger to add lower beads. There are one number of beads on each rod on the upper side of the abacus. The value of all fingers and thumb finger on the left hand is 90. We use our index finger for subtraction of lower beads. The outer part of the abacus scale is called as frame. The total value of the beads on beads in one's place is 9. We always clear the unit bar on abacus scale from right to left. Chinese abacus is called as suanpan. Japanese abacus is called as soroban. Japanese is the type of abacus scale we use. Right hand represents tens place. We always use our thumb for lower thumb for addition on lower beads, index for upper addition on upper section, okay, and for subtraction and of upper and lower beads. The value of right hand thumb and finger is together 9. Right hand thumb and fingers, which finger is not given, all the fingers together, that means 9. The total value of all beads in tens place is 90. Thumb is used only for addition purposes on abacus scale. The line we separate upper beads and lower bead is unit bar or answer line. Unit bar is also called as answer line. By using left hand we can count the number from 1 to 9. The person who uses abacus is called as abacist. Again I am repeating. Abacus is a brain development program. We use our thumb finger to add lower beads. There are one number of bead on each rod on upper side of the abacus. The value of all fingers and thumb together is 90, in left hand 90. We use our index finger for subtraction of lower beads. The outer part of the abacus scale is called as frame. The total value of the beads on in one's place is 9. We always clear the unit bar on abacus scale from right to left. Chinese abacus is called as suanpan. Japanese abacus is called as soroban. Japanese is the type of abacus scale we use. Right hand represents tens place. We always use our thumb for lower addition and index for upper addition. And subtraction also, for addition, subtraction, lower side, we use also the index finger, okay. The value of right thumb and fingers together is 9. The total value of the beads in tens place is 90. Thumb is used for only addition purposes on abacus scale. The line which separates upper beads and lower beads is unit bar or answer line. Unit bar is also called as answer line. By using left hand, we can count only the number from 1 to 9. The person who uses abacus is called abacist. I am repeating several times. Everybody read out the short answers from the Griffin worksheet. Okay, that already I have posted in Telegram. You must practice it very carefully, very nicely. Okay, it will help you out. Okay. So children, bye-bye, and if you have any kind of doubt, you can text me, okay, in the Telegram, okay, bye-bye children.